This easy 10-minute workout will help you get in shape. Take the stair. Of all the excuses we've come up with to skip the gym, climbing is likely the most popular. This is why the rise of high intensity interval exercise has been so welcome. We only need roughly 10 minutes of efficient exercise to fulfill our daily fitness requirement. We also continue burning fat and calories long after we finish, but new research shows that there's an even simpler approach. In the study, scientists assigned a series of interval exercises to a group of sedentary young women. The workout were 10 minutes long, and women were instructed to perform them 3 times a week for 6 weeks. Then scientists monitor their respiratory fitness of different workouts. This one was impressive. The woman walked upstairs for 20 seconds at a time, followed by 2 minutes of rest. Then repeats them in total 3 times, and their respiratory fitness increased 12%. Walking upstairs for a few seconds at a time and only devoting 30 minutes is beyond doable. If you live in a walk-up department, you are safe.
Hmm.